Hey Tansi, Sinawag. Welcome to another video with Nehiyaw Golf. My name is Bevan Ward and I'm here with my cousin Darren Noski. Darren actually can drive the ball pretty good. I think the furthest I've seen him shoot was 348. And he's actually used to be a semi-pro hockey player.
It's good to be on. Follow Bevan's channel actually right from the idea that he was going to be starting one up. So the videos have been pretty fun and exciting, and it's nice to get a feature.
Yeah. Hopefully we'll use a lot of these drives today. Run! Suck, that might be good. We're using Darren's ball, and this is our first look at bird. Oh no! Good ball. Right where you want to be. Oh, it's still straight though. Don't go in the bunker. Come on. Car's good. Good shot. Good shot. Cousin's ball. We need the bird. We need some birds, dude.
Like a bus?
Yeah.
Cars are good.
Come back. It's coming. Oh. Oh yeah! Don't go in the other bunker though. Stop! Alright, good shot. Cousin's ball again. Same thing here. Good. Good shot. Using the cousin's ball. Bite. We're getting looks. Okay, we're here and what hole is this? 5? And this is our best look at par yet. I mean bird. That looks good. That looks beautiful. Oh yeah. Clutch. Looks good. Oh yes. And yet another look at birdie. Yeah, pulling it.
Hey, let's
get a bird for finally. Okay, hello guys, so we just decided to let two players play through here, so just thought I'd share a quick story about Darren. We used to be kids once, a long time ago, and we used to go to this Bible camp every year called Twin Lakes Bible Camp. I remember this one time me and Darren were on a dock. We weren't supposed to be there. I think I was like probably five, so Darren would have been six or seven. And we're sitting at the edge of the dock, and I used to have really long hair. And we're sitting at the edge of the dock here, and the sun was shining, and you could see the fish swimming there. And I don't know, I think we were fishing or something, and I fell in, and I couldn't swim, so it was like I sunk in, and I opened my eyes. I could see like weeds and like floaties, and even seeing some fish. And I wasn't panicking yet, but I was starting to lose breath. All of a sudden, this hand grabbed the top of my head and grabbed my hair and pulled me up. Darren reached in and yanked me back out. And he actually, I think he saved my life there a little bit. Thought I'd share that story real quick. Same thing, eh? Oh, no! And there's the splash.
Par.
Oh, smokes.
Rolled in, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, it didn't even turn.
Lucky!
So this is a Nehiyaw in his natural habitat.
Right over there.
Well,
okay.
We're live.
Birdie from here. Birdie. Oh no, I didn't hit it.
Tahoma. We shot a 1 over 37. We're playing from the tips though, so not that that's an excuse, but it was still a pretty good day of golf, I would say.
We quit.
We quit, we're not doing the pack. Thanks for watching, you guys. Smaga.